You can add a variety of actions to a markup, such as making a markup jump to another page within the document, link to another document altogether, open a folder, or other operations. Right-click on the markup you want to add an action to, then click Edit Action. Here you can determine what the markup will do once you click on it. You can jump to a page, place, or space from your open documents found in the drop-down menu. You can have the markup link to a snapshot view that you define by clicking Get Rectangle and dragging over the area you want to link to. You can also hyperlink to a specific web page by copying the desired URL and pasting it into the text box next to hyperlink. If you need a markup to open a file or folder, select Open. Click on the drop-down field and make your choice. Select the desired document and click Open. Once you're happy with your action settings, click OK. Now, a small action icon appears just below your markup. To save this markup to the tool chest, click on the markup, select the markup type from the Properties toolbar, and select the tool set from the tool chest drop-down menu. You can also add actions to already saved tools. Make sure the tool is in drawing mode, then right-click on the tool in the tool set, mouse over Action, then click Define. Aside from actions, you can add a sequence to a text-based tool, which will place an incrementing value in the main text that updates automatically. Make sure the tool is in drawing mode. Double-click on the tool if it's not. Right-click on the tool, mouse over Sequence, then click Define. In the Sequence dialog box, Style defines the number or letter the sequence will look like. You can also determine a prefix and suffix text for the sequence. Start assigns the first number to start the sequence, while Increment establishes the rate each new markup will advance. Under the Options panel, you can change when the sequence will reset using the drop-down menu, be it per document or per page, along with the option to renumber the markups as they get deleted.